In order for your MIDI to work, you gotta make sure that all your components are hooked up right. MIDI data works through MIDI cords. What you gotta do is actually take your keyboard and make sure that the out of your keyboard is going into the in of whatever your interface is. If you have a Digio 2 or M-Box or some type of MIDI port, you gotta make sure that your keyboard and your MIDI port have the ends have MIDI cords coming in and out of it. So the out from the keyboard is going to the end of the interface, and the out from the interface is going to the end of the keyboard. Once this is all set, you still have to go within Pro Tools and open up the Edit MIDI Studio setup. Once the MIDI Studio setup is open, what you gotta do is you gotta create a device and make sure that device is going into your computer. Right now I have a Triton hooked up to my output of my one, and my input is one. So the MIDI I/O that I have has up to 10 inputs and outputs. So what I'm gonna do on this new device, maybe this is my MPC. So on my MPC, what I'm gonna do is make sure that the out from my MIDI port goes into the MPC, and the out of the MPC goes to the input of the MIDI port. Once this is all set, I'll be able to choose this option within my MIDI data. So once I go out and choose my output, I know that I can either send it out to my MPC through any of these channels, 16 channels into my MPC, or any of the 16 channels within my Triton. And what if I have a new instrument like a motif, I just add a new instrument and I can send it to any of the 16 channels within that instrument as well.